The Prophet Muhammad was born in the Year of the Elephant, known as the Year of the Elephant, because King Abraha with his elephant army attacked the city of Mecca to destroy the Kaaba, but they were crushed with stones dropped by Ababil birds.